face to the right. Inhale. Bow step. Part the horse's mane. Shift the weight back. Rotate the toe out. Left ball. And V step. Heel step or bow step. Part the horse's mane. Shift the weight back. Take the toe out. Z step. Heel step. Part the horse's mane. Half step up. Right. Left arm comes across and circles low. Right hand comes up towards the sky. Fingers pointing to the sky. Balancing on the toes in cat stance. Right hand circles across the body and down. Left hand circles up high and across. Draw the left toe in. Hold the second flower. Bow step. Hand brush knee. Shift the weight back. Rotate the toe out. Hold the second flower. Empty step. Bow step wide. Hand brush knee. Shift the weight back. Come up to empty step. Hold the second flower. Bow step wide. Shift the weight forward. Hand brush knee. Hands half step up. Turn back to the right. Bring the hands back to the forward, facing forward, and strum the loop and plant it on the heel. Palms reach out. Right palm comes in as the left foot steps back, pushes forward. Left palm circles down low and out to the left side. Palms face up. Left palm comes in, pushes forward. Right foot comes back. Right hand comes down and circles up to the side. Palms up. Right palm pushes forward. Left hand comes down low and out. So left foot steps back. Palms face up. Left palm pushes forward. Right hand circles down and out. Palms face up. And that's the end of repulse monkey.
Great. Yay.
You did great.
You did it all.
Yeah.
I feel a lot more confident now.
Yeah. Good.
Good job, Cher.
You feel good going through the the motions. Great.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm really proud of you.
And the next week take dance class.
Yeah.
Sort of like getting all graceful and stuff.
So now all we can do is just some basic